There are a few directors I can watch anytime, anywhere. Kieslowski, Inarritu, there's a British director, Stanley Kubrick. Mm-hmm. I love him. I can watch his movies anytime, as many times, you know, I can watch him again and again. And there are a few more directors, you know, I'm forgetting the names, but like Godard, I can watch him again and again. I don't want to, because movies, there's so many movies, but these directors are very, very important for me. They have played a major role in shaping my sensibilities.